Turning now to a developing story, a construction crew discovers human bones while out on the job. Atlanta police tell us they were found this afternoon on Wheeler Street. The crew was surveying a heavily wooded area near a dead-end street when they found those bones. The medical examiner now working to identify the remains and the cause of death.